Before we begin our lesson, I will check your attendance list. Who is absent today?
Gina.
Gina? Why? Why Gina?
Gina.
Gita. Where?
Unknown. Sophia.
Thank you.
Yes.
Before we begin our lesson today, it will be better to start our lesson with say Bismillah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, class. Today we will learn about narrative text. Last week we have learned about descriptive text. What is narrative text? And before we enter to the material, I will remember you about your childhood. Who is he? Do you know? Do you remember who is he?
Snow White.
Snow White,
right? Yeah. Yes, that's correct. And who is?
Aladdin.
Aladdin and
the player. Okay, Aladdin is very clever. Are you familiar with her?
No.
Who is she?
Cinderella.
She is Cinderella. Princess Cinderella. And now, we will read about narrative story about Cinderella. Okay. Three, please read the story.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl called Cinderella. She was pretty, loving, and clever, but she was very poor. She lived with her stepmother and stepsisters. They were very mean.
Okay, next topic, continue this story.
They have Cinderella very much. Fortunately, Cinderella had a friend. We fell in love with her. Then Cinderella became a princess.
Yes. Look for those days, I'm like, this, yes?
Yes!
It's of course. Yes. Okay, now try to fill in the blank with the suitable words from the text. The girl was so blah 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 that she could answer the question easily.
So, Filipa.
We were? Are you sure, Topic? It's your answer. Okay, let's check. Yes. The girl was so clever that she could answer the question easily. And number two. I had a friend, blah blah blah, Cipluk. Yes. I had a friend, blah blah blah, Cipluk.
Called? Named?
Yes. Okay? Yes. The answer is correct. And the third question is, the idol is not only blah blah blah, but also talented.
Beautiful.
Friendly. Let's check. Friendly. We blah 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 the game because it's interesting.
Play.
Yeah, yes.
We love. Yes. Fill in the blanks with the suitable word from the text.
Oh, yes.
You must remember the text before. The blah 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 was very beautiful and kind.
The princess.
Yes, yes.
The princess.
The girl.
The student name is more.
Yes. Okay. And now we will match the words in kaunta with the synonym in kaunti. Beautiful synonym with
pretty.
Pretty. Yes.
Yeah.
Intelligent.
Whatever.
Clever.
Like.
Little.
Yeah.
So. Small.
Little.
Little. Or
yes.
The narrative gender. The purpose of the narrative text, do you know?
To tell
about the story. Yes, to tell or to news, to entertain the reader. Yes. What is the lexicographical feature of the narrative text?
Using past tense.
Using past tense.
Yeah.
Focus on the specific participant. And using material and identifying process.
Yes.
Action verb, thinking, action, past tense.
Yes. Okay. Now we will analyze the lexicographical Cinderella story which you read before. Once upon a time there was a little girl called. What is called?
Name. Yeah.
Called some past name. And Cinderella shone the specific participant, yes? And she was pretty, lovely, and clever. But she was very poor. She lived so the past tense with her stepmother and stepsister. They were very mean. Lived, slain past tense. This is action verb, yes?
Yes.
Yes.
They were very mean. Were shown past tense.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. They had children. Have is mental verb. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yes.
Mental verb is related with the feeling. Finally, she met a prince. He fell in love with her. And Cinderella became a princess.
Yes.
Action verb. Yes. The answer is correct. Enrich structure. The orientation. Evaluation. Complication. Resolution. And orientation or coder. teach the orientation, information, combination, resolution, and reorientation from the narrative story Cinderella. And now I will divide the group into two groups, yes?
Yes.
And elaborate the story of Cinderella based on the pictures given. Discuss with your friend the outline of a story you can make based on the flow of the picture. Pay attention to the text organization grammar used in. Revise your draft, ask the teacher if necessary. This is the picture. Now I will give you 10 minutes. It's enough?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Let's start. Your room. And collect the paper if you finish your room. Okay? Are you finished with your work?
Yes.
Okay, please collect the paper. Thank you. It's the end about our material today, about narrative tech. And for next week, I will give you an assignment. It is in the media world. Write your own fairy tales. It can be Indonesian or Western one. Revise your first draft. You can consult your teacher if necessary. And submit your final draft next session or next week, okay? And we can conclude, from today we can conclude, the narrative text is the text to amuse the reader or to entertain the reader. Narrative text is very fun because it's maybe remember you to the your childhood, yes? Okay? Thank you for your nice participation and wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.